of great places to eat and drink, and this just seems...
You guys didn't get enough alcohol last night.
She said, Mom, I'm gonna need a bag of tonight.
So while this is all going on, Dave is oblivious. He's just playing poker.
He's been drinking, not enjoying himself.
Let's play a new game. It's called David Wins. We haven't played it yet. You see anybody drinking?
I see a bunch of waters.
Yeah. This square footage is not generating a revenue that it would if it wasn't appropriate.
All right. The only one who seems to be drinking is Dave, who's not paying for it.
Excuse me. I come on my mouth.
Shh.
This sucks in here. That attitude is the kiss of death. It'll destroy us.
Sure.
Here we go. And I'm going up. So look at this guy. He's in debt $700,000. He's losing $5,000 a month.
He's gambling with his mother's legacy. His kitchen is in full. His bar is a disorganized mess. Let's go in and see how bad it is, okay?
There's nothing going on in here. So you want to look at the bar? Let's
yeah.
Look at the kitchen.
Yeah.
Well, Dave, nice to meet you. Nice
to meet you, too. I didn't want to interrupt you.
Well, yeah, we have a poker on Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Do you like poker,
don't you? I play the World Series every year, so... Oh, you see, because this is obviously your choice, because it makes no sense for the business.
Because there's only 30 people in the entire club, and most of them are poker players. I'm very happy with that.
Well, I think you're crazy. Let's go look in the kitchen. So you've been running this place for 21 years?
Yes, I have.
What is this?
Leaking fire.
Is this one day's worth of leaking?
Yes.
So did you know this?
Yes.
Look back here.